This flying boat is one of three machines built by Short Brothers Rochester for Imperial Airways Limited. It is intended to operate these machines on the airmail route from England to India and England to the Cape. They will fly between Athens and Alexandria, flying on an oversea route of 600 miles. Each machine carries 16 passengers, two pilots, one wireless operator, and a steward, and 1.5 tons of mail.